Don't leave us here! We'll all be stupefied!
Thank you. war crier. I do a real good rallying. Been at it for years. So, this is where it ends. At the hands of a crazy-eyed road warrior spattering blood on my...
Rise your spirit, Punisher!
Lies in a shallow grave! Spoiled, if we'd be so blessed.
Thank you.
I'm cast out from Balefire. If their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Around here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Shell?
My sweet!
We're low on scrap. We can't build no jack without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
Phantom V6, huh? Listen to it! Oh, sure she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the Jack. Convoy tracks!
Hey, you're that guy. The warrior they talk about. Him who sawed up Scrotus? And I'll trade you this for nothing. The convoys past here are tough. But you just aim for the big red one, and you'll be able to down her.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
I'm not gonna talk to you anymore.
Stinks! When people shortchange me and mine!
I see it.
When are you gonna do what you said?
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder. and you're set for ammo for life.
There. Mark their hideout for you.
Piss off.
Just go. I need to
holler some hard to get parts in the engine bay.
Once you had everything, purpose, love, family and friends, they ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were, but you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No, this is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.